So if something happens to you, right, in the car and you would have survived, but the seatbelt kind of like takes your fucking head off at the neck, should we ban seatbelts? Or let's ban cars? What if we ban people? You know, they already got laws preventing murder from being illegal, and the people still go out and kill. What makes you think a gun law is gonna prevent somebody from getting a fucking gun?